Hello guys, welcome to my channel.
Hello guys, in the last video we have learned how we can use the navigation drawer layout for our application, and we have added the about us and we have also modified the logo and the mail ID information in navigation drawer. In this video we are going to learn how we can add the flash screen before this navigation drawer in your application, because in all modern applications we always see your watch that we have one splash screen just before launching of the application. So for that, first of all I have to add one activity. So I say that is empty activity, and I give the name to splash screen like this, and I say it is launcher. I want to make it as a launcher. Now I go to the manifesto and I have to remove the launcher from the main activity, because now launcher is my splash screen. So just close all the unwanted files. We have a splash screen here and I have a splash screen layout here. So here I can design my splash screen as per the requirement if I want to design. So I take this image and I just provide the horizontal and vertical alignment like this. Like this way, and then I give the text view here and I just connect this text view to the top of this screen, and still I connect the horizontal and I connect this to the bottom also. And now I can change the information, like I want to change this splash screen, whatever you want to display. I am displaying splash screen, gravity center, then size 35 SP, and we can say style to bold like this, or width I can say it is match parent like this way, and I can give the color also, and that is Android. And I say orange like this. And if I want to change the font of this, I can change the font also like this. I say font family and I click on here, and I just click on the font here, more font, and I like this. Clonica is a good font. Just select the font and I just use the font here. So I just go to this and I say font family font Eclonica. So I selected the font also. This is my favorite one. Font have been selected. Now splash screen is ready. Now I go to the coding here. I have to event. I have to launch this activity, main activity, by using a thread. So I'm using here handler. Handler, and I just import the class here and dot post delay here, and I have to use the seconds, number of second I want to use. Here I will write my code for launching the activity, and here one thing I have to use, that is looper dot get main looper, because handler has been deprecated, we have to use this. Now here I will use the intent. This at the rate splash screen, and here activity I want to launch, that is main activity class dot java. And here I will add this one. Main activity. Class dot java. Why are you coming like this? I have to rebuild, I think this showing me error. Done. Okay, now I will start the activity. I can change the variable L because it's a constant. So this is done. Coding part is done. Layout part is done. Now if I click on this, it will launch the application with flash screen. So flash screen will come first. You see the flash screen is coming for 3 seconds. After this we have the our application like this. Once again if I run it, we will see the flash screen will come first. You see flash screen coming, but one problem is there, it's showing the application name here. So we can remove this also. Just go there and here support action bar dot hide like this way. I have to use it, and I have run once again. You will see that this name of the application navigation drawer will remove. Now you see full flash, we are getting the splash screen, and then we will have our navigation drawer applications fragments which we have added. So that's all in this video.